my personal belief is we let the Mexicans in here because General Motors and Pampers need more customers. It can't get any bigger unless the population grows. Wrigley's Gum can't get any bigger unless we get more people. It's not the Democrats, it's not the Republicans, both parties are paid by the corporations to not fucking stop the flow of immigrants because we need to sell Chevys, Budweiser, strollers, and Pampers. And you won't find that written anywhere except by me.